already know that till 6 September 2022, I have told you the number of seats which are increased in the MDMS or in regarding the NEET PG 2022 counseling. Get with the second part of this video that include the another set of the increased seats in the NEET PG 2022 counseling. So let's get started with the video. Hello everyone, myself Dr. Surbisani, hope you are doing great. If we talk about the total seats increased on 8 September 2022 is 1077 seats increased for the NEET PG 2022 counseling, that include the government seats also as well as the private seats also, and that too the increase in the clinical branches also as well as the non-clinical branches also. Division of the 1077 seats in such a manner that 183 clinical seats are increased, that include both government plus private, followed by 294 non-clinical seats are increased, that government plus private. So most of the student wants to take the clinical branches, so if we see particularly for the clinical branches, then the government seats increase in only and only in the clinical branches, that is the 236 government clinical branches are increased on 8 September 2022, followed by the private clinical branches are increased and the number is 537. On the 9 September 2022, the DNB seats are not included in this and again the seats are increased. That too the private college, government college and even in the deemed university the seats are increased, right? So the total number of seats are 1177, that means the 1177 seats has been updated on the official website of NMC on 9th September 2022. Definitely in this also the same scenario is there, government seats are also increased as well as the private seats are also increased, that too the clinical and the non-clinical seats. If we see the government seat, the total seats increased are 486 government seats are increased, followed by 691 private seat plus deemed university seats has been increased till 9th September 2022. On 10th and 11th, the holidays are there, so the seats are not increased on that date. Right? The next seats increase will be definitely from 12 September onwards. It's all about the second part of the video regarding the seat increment in the NEET PG 2022 counseling. Hope you like this information, then hit the like button to this video. Along with that, if you still have any query, you can drop me the mail which is shown on your screen, and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram ID which is shown on your screen. Till then, stay tuned, stay safe. Thank you for watching.